Picked up my dog in my bag with my sidewalk chalk and headed to the park on a morning walk. When I arrived, I drew base 10 blocks, 181 with my sidewalk chalk. Drew 110, did the addition, and drew the sum, 191. Then subtracted the 10, reversing what I'd done, made a difference, 181.
Did you know that when you add or subtract by multiple of 10, the one's place always stays the same? Puff, puff.
No, I'm imagining adding 100 instead. In my mind, I can see another 100. And in my thoughts, I see the sum would be 281. And if I subtract 100 from that sum, the difference will become the original number, 181. I can do the math in my head to add or subtract it to 100. I just imagine base 10 blocks and give some thought to how many I've got. My cell phone down on the docks, I make 324 with base 10 blocks. On the screen, added 110 more, and the sum was 334. Now I take away the 10 with subtraction. On my screen, I see the difference is 324, the same number as before.
Think about this. When we add or subtract by 10, the ones place never changes.
Now I'll add 100 instead, with a square representing 100. I add it up to find a total score, is the sum 424. Now I'll take away 100 with subtraction. On my screen I see the difference is 324, the same number as before.
Think about this. When we add or subtract by 100, the ones and the tens places stay the same.
I can do the math in my head to add or subtract it to 100. I just imagine base 10 blocks and give some thought to how many I've got.
Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and ad-free videos.